just too far in front of Reichel. Hard hit by Connor Murphy. He lights up Evan Rodrigues. Rodrigues looking for retribution on Philip Kurashev. And a trip has been called on Evan Rodrigues. Blackhawks have a power play.
Yeah, Rodrigues sticks out his leg. He's not happy with it. Physical play picking up right at the tail end of this. Tenorti with a big hit along the boards.
He's upset about the hit that Murphy put on him. Intensity picking up a little bit. Somebody closed the door on that guy.
Physical play picking up a little bit. You see the big hit delivered by Connor Murphy on Rodrigues. He's not happy, but that's a clean hit. That's a tripping call. I don't know. Rodrigues has got a little bit of a beef with this, and it was pretty close. Looked like he just kind of stuck his hip out there. Leg did not pop out, which I thought originally it did.